Hello and welcome to Clemens UK YouTube channel. I'm Rebecca Jones, Clemens Beauty Coach Expert, and today I'm going to be guiding you through one of our best-selling hydrating ranges, as well as my personal favourite skincare range here at Clemens, and that is the Hydra-Essentiel. Now, what is Hydra-Essentiel? Hydra-Essentiel is one of our most effective hydrating ranges here at Clemens, targeted for anyone, any skin, who is wanting to help target dehydration on deeper levels of the skin. Now, throughout this masterclass, I'm going to be talking through the products that this range consists of, who they're for, when to apply them, and why they're going to benefit your skin so much. Now, let's talk dehydration. Dehydration is something most of us will find on our skin throughout our lifetime. Whether that's you've got oily skin, dry skin, normal, or combination, 90% of us, in fact, do suffer from dehydrated skin. Now, what's dehydrated skin? Now, dehydrated skin is where the skin is lacking moisture. It's lacking water. And what you'll find is that the skin feels quite tight, quite rough in texture, and just feels a little bit uncomfortable. This can occur on anyone with oily skin to dry skin. Now, the best way to be able to see whether you have dehydration is actually by lifting the skin up, and you will see horizontal lines. If you find those horizontal lines on the skin, it's very likely that the skin is dehydrated. Another technique is actually by just splashing your skin with water, leaving it for around half an hour before applying any product. And if the skin is feeling particularly quite tight and is feeling a little bit rough in texture, it's dehydrated. That's what I absolutely love about the Hydra-Essentiel range and why it's my personal favourite range, because regardless of what my skin type is, this is still going to help target and help my skin type whilst also helping with dehydration. Now, Hydra-Essentiel as a range has within it the Hyaluronic Acid Complex. Now, the Hyaluronic Acid Complex consists of higher and lower molecular weight when it comes to hyaluronic acid, and this means that it's able to target dehydration on a much surface and deeper layer. So not only is it going to help to resurface and help the hydration on the surface layer of the skin, adding radiance, it's also going to really help to deeper rehydrate those skin layers. Now, let's look at the Hydra-Essentiel range as a whole and what it consists of. Now, I can honestly say I use every single one of these products, and I'm super excited to show you exactly what they are. But we've also got two additional products that are new to the Hydra-Essentiel family that I'm also going to be talking about as well. So the first product I actually want to talk about is a product that we would start our routine with after cleansing and toning and applying the appropriate eye care. And it's the Hydra-Essentiel Hydrating and Protecting Mist. Now, the Hydra-Essentiel Hydrating and Protecting Mist is by far one of my ultimate favourite products. And the reason why I love this product so much is because it's basically giving your skin just a pure shot of hyaluronic acid as well as water. And when I say it just instantly refreshes and hydrates the skin, it really does do that. Now, with the Hydra-Essentiel Mist, we would recommend to hold it around 20 centimeters away from the face and generously spray and spritz the skin. Now, instantly, it awakens the skin, it adds radiance, it adds hydration. It's also a fantastic preparation product for your serum. And the reason being is because we actually recommend to apply hyaluronic acid on damp skin. And the reason for that is because it allows your hyaluronic acid to mimic the skin texture. So applying hyaluronic acid onto damp skin is really important. So that's why after cleansing and toning and applying my eye care, I would go straight in with the Hydra-Essentiel Protecting and Hydrating Mist. You can also use the hydrating mist throughout the day whenever you feel your skin needs a hydration boost. And you can also apply this over the top of makeup, under makeup. It really does not matter where you include this into your routine, as long as you do apply it underneath your serum. Now, the Hydra-Essentiel Biface Serum has recently been reformulated, and I'm super excited to share with you not only the most beautiful new packaging, but also the gorgeous texture that also comes with the new formula. Now, we have to agree this is gorgeous packaging, and I'm much more fond of the packaging in comparison to the last one. But what I love the most about the new Hydra-Essentiel Biface Serum is the reinvention of the formula. Now, for anyone that hasn't used the Biface Serum before, it is a dual formulation. So it's part oil, part water. So you do need to shake it to wake it. And this is going to give your skin that ultimate shot of hyaluronic acid. Now, it contains hyaluronic acid in two weights, again, to be able to target that surface and deep layer of dehydration. It's also got your organic leaf of life in there, which is a succulent plant, part of the aloe vera family, again, to increase that hydration level on the skin. But it also consists of an ingredient called saffron flower, which actually helps to balance out your skin's natural bacteria. So regardless of your skin type, it's really still going to be gentle enough to use, even if you have an oilier skin. And what I love about this as well, it also has your strawberry tree fruit, which helps to refine and purify. So again, even though this is a really hydrating serum, it's still going to be really beneficial for oilier skin types. Now, as you can see, it's literally like applying pure water to the skin. So again, it's really important that you do apply this onto damp skin, and that's why I do apply the mist underneath it to again really allow that optimal hydration. It also promises plumper skin in 60 seconds, which again is pretty impressive. So once you've applied your mist and your serum, of course your cleansers and eye creams, we'll then go in with a moisturiser. A serum should always be complemented by a moisturiser, whether that's the morning or the evening. Now within Hydra-Essentiel, we have both the day cream and the night cream. And the day cream actually comes and consists of six different textures, ranging from light creams to matte gels to lotions and rich creams. So regardless of your skin type, we have a texture that's gonna suit you. And if you do need any assistance in finding the right texture for you and your skin type, please come through to the virtual boutique. Now, the cream I'm going to be talking about today is our most popular, and it's the Hydra-Essentiel Silky Cream in Normal to Dry Skin. Now, alongside the other products within the lineup, this also contains your Hyaluronic Acid Power Complex, which again is going to target surface and deep layer dehydration. It also contains your Organic Leaf of Life, again to give that optimal hydration. It has beauty berries in there to really add that gorgeous, incredible radiance to the skin. But it also has your Anti-Pollution Complex, which is going to protect your skin from daily aggressors. So it's an all-round fantastic moisturiser to wear on a daily basis. We also do it in SPF 15, but please know we would still recommend you use a minimum of an SPF 30 to 50 every single day, such as our UV+. Now, as you can see, the texture of this one is still incredibly light considering it's for more of a normal to drier skin type. But again, we do different textures regardless of your skin. So if you have an oilier skin type, we have a matte gel to complement it, or even an emulsion if you're combination. Richer creams for the driest of skin types, and also your silky creams and light creams for your normal skin types. So again, please come through to us if you need some help finding the perfect texture. Now for evening, it is so important that you are using a different product, and that's why we do have the Hydra-Essentiel Nightcare product. See, your Hydra-Essentiel Nightcare still contains your hyaluronic acid and your organic leaf of life for that optimal hydration. It also includes your beauty berries for that radiance, but it also contains your plant-based squalane. Now, this is going to really help to repair your skin's barrier function whilst you're resting. So not only is this going to really help to rehydrate the skin, but it's also going to really help to repair the skin overnight between that 1 and 4 a.m. regeneration period. Now, like most of night creams, this has still got a slightly richer texture just to really allow the skin to do that regeneration process, but it's still light enough regardless of your skin type. So again, if you're someone that really needs that hydration boost in the evening, regardless whether you're oily or drier skin types, the Hydra-Essentiel Night Care product is beautiful to really give you that hydration boost whilst you're resting. Now, I've already spoken about one new addition, which is our new Formulated Biphase Serum, but we've also got another new addition, which is brand new to the lineup, and it's the Hydra-Essentiel Cream Mask. Now, you might commonly know this as the Hydra Mask, where you find it in our SOS mask lineup. However, we have formulated the cream mask so it complements our Hydra-Essentiel range, and you will now find that it has your Hyaluronic Acid Power Complex as well as your Organic Leaf of Life, but it also contains your ceramides. Now, all three of these are working together to help with dehydration on deeper and surface layers. It's also gonna add that radiance, that plumpness to the skin. But because of the ceramides in there as well, this is gonna really help to completely repair your skin's barrier function. So similar to what we spoke about your night care product, this is also gonna really help to repair and balance out that skincare barrier as well as your microbiome. Now, when our skin becomes dehydrated, it does affect the way our skincare barrier repairs itself. And that's why the ceramides within this mask are so important, because not only is it going to help with optimal moisture levels, but it's also going to help to repair that skin, leaving it looking smoother, brighter, and definitely more plumper. Now, as you can see, it's like a white cream mask. Now, you would apply this ideally twice a week after exfoliation to give your skin that optimal hydration. Leave it on from 10 to 20 minutes, unless you want to leave it on longer, but you will notice if the skin is quite dehydrated, it will absorb all the moisture from the mask. If it does do this, you can just remove the excess and apply your normal products just to allow your skin to still get that added bonus of that moisture benefit. Not only does it do all of that, but it also helps to retain moisture. So it increases your skin's ability to retain in that moisture in the skin when it comes into contact with it throughout the day. So if you've used the Hydra-Essentiel cream mask and then throughout the day re-spritz the skin with the Hydra-Essentiel hydrating and protecting mist, the moisture from this will really allow that plumpness and that hydration to last longer, purely to the basis because this is going to help retain it that little bit more. Now, we've spoken about the serums, masks, moisturizers for day and night, mists, but we also do one more product within the lineup that is a beautiful addition to really help with that extra dehydrated area. And it's our Hydra-Essentiel Moisture Replenishing Lip Balm. Now, personally, this is one of my favourites within all of the Clarins products, purely because I do suffer myself with quite dry, dehydrated lips. And I can honestly say this is always something that I reach for throughout the day to ensure that my lips are nourished for a longer period of time. Now, as you can see, it has this really beautiful, light, non-sticky, glossy finish, whilst also feeding the lips with that hyaluronic acid, organic leaf of life, plumpness. So not only is it going to really rehydrate the lip area, but it's also going to make them look more plumper and healthier. Now, this wouldn't be a masterclass on talking through our amazing products without discussing and talking about our eco responsibilities within this range. You'll be very happy to know that at least 90% of the ingredients within the Hydra-Essentiel range are sourced from a natural origin. 12 of those ingredients within the range are actually organically sourced, and we've also ensured that the packaging also matches our eco responsibilities. Now, your day and night creams are actually made up of 80% glass, 40% of that glass being recycled glass. All of the lids and caps within this range are 100% recyclable and made up of 64% recycled plastic. The tubes themselves such as your lip balm, your Hydra-Essentiel cream mask and your serum are also made up of 50% recycled plastic. And all the boxes that our products come in are made up of cardboard that are sourced from sustainably managed forests. If you have any other questions in terms of our eco responsibilities, please come through to us at the virtual boutique or customer services, where we'll be more than happy to answer any of the questions for you. But if you need some help on the routine as a whole, where it's going to fit into your routine, which product's going to be best for you, or just products in general, please again come through to the virtual boutique, where we'll be more than happy to assist you and help diagnose your skin type as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all very soon.